OMG Games, Barrie, Ontario. We are with Josh Tastic.
Hey.
Josh, what is happening this weekend with new Phyrexia?
Well, the pre-release is Saturday, Sunday, which is super cool. But our pre-release weekend starts with our FNM. This is our Super FNM, which we do before every single pre-release.
What's a Super FNM?
Giant crazy prizes. Our last at Super FNM, we gave away full boxes to top 8.
Dang.
The random giveaways were a foil Mox Opal and Phyrexian Dreadnoughts. It was crazy big. This one, the first place prize, will get an entire day of pre-release for free. Every event you participate in for an entire day, the Saturday or Sunday, will be completely on the house. So that's a huge, huge prize for you.
So we've got, so when are you going to run the events?
Well, the first flight's going to begin right after the FNM.
That's going to be early or late?
12:30. It should be Saturday at 12:30 in the morning, so that's just after midnight.
Nice.
The second flight will be at 4 a.m. The next flight after that will be at 10 a.m. The flight after that will be 1 p.m. And we're going to sneak 2 drafts in there, probably between the second and third flight, and
right,
one after the fourth flight.
Awesome. Very cool. And Sunday, what's happening Sunday?
Sunday we're going to be doing a single flight starting at 11 a.m. and a two-headed giant event beginning at 4 p.m. Those are so much fun. Everyone who went to the last one has yet to stop bothering me about hosting more of them.
And you've got something weird going on with you and the co-owner.
Anyone who beats me and my old man at the Sunday FNM, the Sunday Two-Headed Giant, gets additional prizes because we're so cool that you can't do it.
Most excellent.
We went undefeated last time.
Okay, where are you located again?
We're at 130 Bell Farm Road, Unit 10. Number here is 721-4263 if you have any further questions.
Awesome. Prizes. What are people going to win?
Anyone in any of the flights that goes 4-0 will be getting 12 packs of new Phyrexia.
Very good.
3-0-1, so 3 wins and 1 draw, will be getting 9 packs. And 3 wins and 1 loss is going to get you 6 packs.
Awesome. So let's say you flunk out participation prize. What do you got?
You're going to get yourself a Shouldered the Whispering One, a foil mythic with an alternate art just for showing up.
That's pretty decent.
Hoo-yah.
All right. Top 8, what do you got for that?
Oh, it's just the straight record prizes.
Okay, what else do you have here in the cards?
Here we have the release day event, which will be the Phyrexian Metamorph.
Nice.
This is the buy a box promo.
Okay.
For those of you who choose to pre-order a box with us, first 20 guys are going to get the foil alternate surgical extraction, which is just gorgeous.
Nice, okay.
Definitely playable in a number of formats. And this is this following month, this May, FNM promo. It's Squadron Hawk. It's
Squadron
beautiful.
Hawk? Don't play that, do they?
Keep in mind that the regular art that looks crappy in comparison is worth $15 in foil.
Nice.
So that's a hell of a throw-in for already winning boxes, Tezzerets, Jaces, that kind of stuff for our regular FNMs.
Most awesome. Now, when folks get their sealed packs, what are they building? They have 40 cards?
Yeah, it's going to be a 40-card constructed deck.
Okay.
Out of the 6 packs you open and the basic lands that we provide.
Okay, awesome. Any quick hints for that? How many lands? How many spells?
Generally, you want to run 17 lands.
Okay.
Get as close to 2 colors as you can. 5 color is really bad and limited.
Really?
Small splashes are usually pretty good, though. Like, if I can afford to, I'll go into a 2-card splash or even a 1-card splash for something. It doesn't even need to be crazy powerful. I'll splash black in Scars and Roden Besieged,
yep,
for, like, a Necro Scudder if I got the space for it.
So. And removal is king with these small.
Removal is so good. It's so good.
Okay.
Removal, effective card draw, that kind of stuff is just nuts in sealed formats.
What cards are people going to be looking for? The new set, which is the money cards, the really good ones.
The biggest money cards in the uncommon slot. Mental Misstep is a $20 foil,
yep.
So that's pretty nuts. We have Batter Skull, $25 in the mythic.
It's a living weapon, it looks good.
A lot of people have a lot of doubts about it, but if you look at Cobblade or Standard as a whole, it might even gain value. Karn is worth $50.
Nice.
It's format warping. It's nuts, crazy. I don't think there's a bad mythic in the set.
Very cool.
I think it's a big, big cash money set. So
I'm looking forward to coming this weekend. Thank you very much, sir.